A major setback for a potential COVID-19 vaccine. Johnson & Johnson says it will stop testing its vaccine on humans. Company officials say a volunteer has come down with a sickness. So far, only one person has fallen ill. Information about the person's symptoms not being released due to privacy concerns. Johnson & Johnson says the pause in testing is only temporary. Testing in Great Britain, Brazil, South Africa, and India all continues.